How to reset Snapchat discovery feed. Hello guys, this is Atticus back with another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can reset your Snapchat discovery feed. Let's get started. First, open up your Snapchat. After you open your Snapchat, just go to your Bitmoji on the top right, top left, and tap on it. And now go to your gear icon on the top right. And now you're on your settings. Now what you need to do is scroll down. Now you need to scroll down till you find additional services, and under there you will see lifestyle and interests. Tap on it, and here you will need to, just toggle on the stuff that you want to see on your discovery feed, and with that you will get contents related to your interests. So after you do that, your discovery feed will get reset, and you'll get to see new stuff. So it's basically that simple, guys. That is how you reset Snapchat discovery feed. Thanks for watching. That is all for the video. Stay tuned for more.